podcast on News 102.3 and AM 740 KRMG. So turn up your radio. Tulsa's July 4th Independence Day celebration is sponsored by Quick Trip, City of Tulsa, Tulsa County, River Parks Authority, the George Kaiser Family Foundation, Gathering Place, Holly Frontier Tulsa Refinery, Pepsi Beverages Company, Aon, the Gelvin Foundation, Helmrick & Bain, John Steele Zinc Foundation, Magellan Midstream Partners, Nadell & Gustman Energy, Spirit Aerosystems, Tulsa Community Foundation, Budweiser, Stonebridge Group, the Cosmopolitan Apartments, Thermal Company, Total Equipment Sales and Service, Mapco Plaza Building, New Solutions, Friends of River Parks, Tulsa's Channel 8, Tulsa World Media Company, and News 102.3 and AM 740 KRMG. Festivities are produced by Tulsa Parks and by River Parks Authority.
Let's go. Yeah. Place on.